Once the team arrived on Serpo and got settled in, it took them several months to adjust to the atmosphere. During the adjustment, they suffered headaches, dizziness, and disorientation. On one of the team's first expeditions, they encountered their first alien critter. It looked like an armadillo. This creature was extremely hostile and tried to attack the team several times. The EBN guide used some type of sound device to scare it away. "Just shoot the damn thing,"